see all those hands up, because tonight is about unity.